Hello, everybody. Well, welcome to the White House. Once again, today is not technically St. Patrick's Day. And once again, none of you seem particularly bothered by this. At least you'll have a weekend to recover. I want to start by welcoming Taoiseach Kenny and his lovely wife, Nolia, for not just joining us here today, but more importantly, bringing their children.